Oh, I got it. I got it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
What's up, guys? Thought I'd give you a little look into what the chip crew is doing now. They got that Barco track loader with the slasher on it now. And they're doing a little different system on the chips. Hold on. That they want to save, like it's a grade log or something, whatever. He cuts it off and chucks it back over to him and he chips it. But why are they blowing the chips on the ground? It's because the guy running the chipper can only get you certain times. Because he's the guy that owns the timber and all the equipment. So he doesn't, he blows it on the ground and enables them to load at any time. That, honestly, works pretty good. I kind of thought it was a waste at first, but after the initial little bit on the ground there, which he chipped some crumbling of wood up and some pine, and he put some hard on the pumps and all things, much waste. More than pile the chips up. And then he can load that way if he can get it to later.
I'm cleaning up for the day. I'm going to go do some hunting and I got to get the puppy on.
Label some logs. You want to make
them? Of course you do. Let's go label some logs.
See?
See how he heals that up? Dust is killing. See if we get the saw. Saw there. Thank you.
We ferried a bunch of that white oak over because it's too much of a pain in the butt for him to load it. He's getting in the way of the chips. So, there's a couple white oak just sitting in here. We're not labeling them. They all go to somewhere else. But obviously, we got a... This is Red Elm. I'm told this goes to make caskets. And I think it makes a great flooring. But when we got clean stuff, I got orders to send it to the lay down yard where it gets bit on. Basically any walnut, like 6 to 7 inches in diameter and bigger. As long as it's straight, it goes straight there too. And I always wondered on a little walnut, I'm like, how is anybody making anything on that little walnut? And I guess they steam the log and it turns the whole, they steam it and it turns everything black, even the sapwood. Put something in the comments if you know anything about that. I don't. I've heard they bleach it and then re-stain it. I've heard that with a couple different types of wood. Don't lay these out with other groups' logs, and then when the buyers come through, they know who to pay what to. So, we've been in this landing a day. Sent two out of here already, got two more ready to go. Thank you.
get the pooch.